We are back! Yes, we just summoned, but we are back. There's a new banner here. It's called the Legends Update Celebration. It's got Gogeta. I'm sorry. And also Broly. I don't have either of them. We got these tickets for free, so if you go into Dragon Ball, there's a huge update. There's such a huge update. It's crazy. There's just so many things and just... I'll make another video on that, but today we are gonna be summoning. I need this Gogeta and I need this Broly. So we have 112 tickets. We have 11 multis. Let's just do it. Oh, I'm putting the fourth multi. That's a lot of pods, yo. I'm summoning again. I'm out of energy. First of all, that Vegeta and the Goku Rose took a lot of energy out of me. Now I know. Let me just hold the shit for a second. Okay, hold the shit. Again, we are doing this. Again, back to back. Yes, let's go. Release the shit. Let's go. Gogeta. Broccoli. Please come. Now I know. Bardock and Tapion, there's a banner for them, but I won't be summoning on them because they are the Ultra Space Time Rush. I just want to summon on this Gogeta and this Broly. So can I just get one of them? Can I get a Sparky? First of all, these tickets are for free. So, Rakim, okay, these tickets are for free. So let's just go, Jacko. Okay, let's just do this. Okay, I feel like this is gonna be a chef. Please. Chilled extreme. I don't have him. I will take him. We're in the next multi. I have to say one thing. I can't believe I forgot to say. Today is my birthday, so happy birthday to me. I summoned Legends Limited Vegeta. If I can get this Gogeta, Vegeta. Good. I'm getting confused. I just want this Gogeta. I want this Broly. I've always wanted them since they came out, and now is my time to finally get them through these free tickets. So please, no, please, can we just keep going? No, come on, Gogeta, yo. If we summon Vegeta, Rose, if we summon Gogeta and Broly, it's over for me. It is just over for me. Come on, please. Why do I feel like this is all gonna be shafts? Because they're free tickets, I feel like this is all gonna be shafts. Come on, Trunks. Oh my god, please. Can we get a fake out? Oh my. Okay, the next multi. Yo, I feel like the race of this summons are just so trash. But let me just hold the shits. I just wanna hold the shits. Oh, dodge, okay, punch, spin the bitch around. Zoom! Oh, there we go. Let me just hold the shits. Maybe I need to hold the shits more holdable. I need to hold the shits like that. Oh, it was Super Saiyan! Let's go! Release the shit! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Oh, Vegeta, please! Vegeta! Let's go! The all of Vegeta, let's go! Okay, come on. This could be Gogeta. Or Broly. But preferably Gogeta. I couldn't say that word. I'm sorry. Come on. Please. Kakaba. Come on! Yo, so yeah, this is a huge update for Dragon Ball Legends. It is crazy. They got this new co-op mode. They got this awakening chest. There's just so many stuff. I can't stay focused. Okay, let's go! I'll take him. I don't have him, so I'll take him. But he's not a Gogeta. Let's just keep going. Come on. Master Roshi? No. Come on. Nappa. Come on. Gogeta. Come on, please. Vegeta, I still don't have Vegeta's father to this day. Now, if you guys don't know, Gogeta is actually brothers with Vegito. So that makes him my uncle, I think. So... Uncle Gogeta, I don't have him at all, so please, I don't have a single copy of him, come on, please. Yeah, Chaozu, come on, just give me Gogeta. Oh, this pan looks pretty nice, but just come on, please. Nah, give me a Sparking. Jacko, no, give me a Sparking. Kuroren, give me a Sparking. Yo, the race on these free tickets. Ah, look at his address, 19. The race on these, on this banner is so trash, I gotta say, it's so trash. Okay, shits, come on, keep going. Oh no. Hold the shits. I'm holding. Okay, there we go. Hold the shits really tight. Now think about it, okay? Just think. You're gonna get Gogeta this time, okay? You have amazing luck. Release the shits. Bardock Trunks, please kill your ass. Please, Bardock Trunks. Oh, okay, let's just keep going. Come on. What could it be? Oh no. Come on, Sparking. Just come on. Just give me Sparking, please. No. Come on. Ah, oh, come on, just... No! Oh my god! Oh, jeez. Oh my god, please, can we just get a Sparking? I mean, they're free tickets, so I... Okay, they're free tickets, so I can't complain. But Plan Dynamic Shits! Okay, there we go. Come on, Goku, please! We're on Plan Dynamic Shits, which means there's a 65.6% chance that we might... Okay, no, holy shit, you didn't go Super Saiyan. page and release the shit. Come on, release it. So as I was saying, the new update, they have guilds now, so I am going to be making a guild. Like I said, I will make a separate video on it, so stay tuned. I want everyone to join, and also give me a name for the guild, because I don't know what to call it. So give me a name for the guild, and Dr. Gero! Keep going. Dr. Gero just ruined everything. Lord Slug, I mean, extreme. I don't have him, okay? I'll take him. Let's go. I mean, we've took some amazing extremes, I guess. Free tickets, so okay. Come on.
Nope.
Yo, I think we've only put one spot. No! Oh, Vegeta. Oh, come on. I believe we have only put one Sparking in these free tickets, so this can give you an idea of how shit these summon rays are, or it could just be my bad luck. So hopefully the curse isn't back. I pray to God the curse isn't back, because I feel free. I feel like I have escaped prison and I feel free. So come on, please, can we get a Sparking? Can we get a Sparking? Yeah! Hold the shit and release the shits! I'm holding and releasing the shits perfectly, so come on! Just at this moment, at this point, I just want a Spartan, that is all. Just I don't care if it's Gugino, just give me a Spartan. No, let's just skip this. Let's just skip it. This is what I mean! These free tickets, the race up, they're just still so terrible, but it's free tickets, so I'll take it. Okay, I guess we'll just skip this one as well. Let's just skip this one, let's see. Of course. Okay, let's just get this one too. Sparking? Of course. Okay, so this is the last multi. Yeah, this banner is so weak. I don't know if I'm gonna upload this, because we only put one Sparking. Let's just do it again. Let's just go. Okay, here we go. one measly point. I believe. And the way to get these tickets are on how much you summon since the game came out. So if you're free to play, you're not gonna get that many tickets. But if you're a whale, you're gonna hold the shits and release the shits, and you're also gonna get a lot of tickets. Can we just get a Sparking? Like, please. Oh my, let's just skip this. Look at this! Look at this! Oh my god. Just one more thing before I end this terrible summoning video. This is such a terrible summoning video. We only got one Sparking. They've added these new missions called Huge Update Missions with Bardock. And as you can see, it's got the Goku Rosé and Legendary Limited Vegeta tickets, guaranteed Sparking. I'm gonna gather all of these, and I'm most likely gonna summon on my Twitter, so follow me there. It's at the Monkey Food. It'll be like a special Sparking ticket summon. So yeah, just follow me there. And I'm still hyped, because I'm sorry. Dragon Ball Legends has been killing it. I love it. I'll see you guys in the next video.